gonna die young. The city of angels where I had my fun. Don't wanna die young when I'm gone.
Oh my gosh, my hair is crazy. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm just getting ready to head out for my run right now. Week's going good with running, but going for my run right now. We'll have some clips. It's sunny and cold out, so let's get to it.
Look at that, we got the short shorts on today.
I came in and sat down in my car and I was like, I'm missing something. Keys, yep. It's important to drive, I guess. You kind of need keys sometimes to drive. All right, crew, it's been a little bit. My last video was race video, indoor mile. So yeah, right now, doing some heavy training right now. I'll do like an update later about my training. But right now, going out for a 50-minute jog. We'll see how it goes. Hopefully progress the last couple miles and get faster. We're going to the beach, boys. Whew, look at these glasses. Oh my gosh. These $1 glasses from Dollar Tree. No way. Oh guys, look at this. Stupid train parked on the tracks. You gotta be kidding me. And I gotta turn around. Oh yeah, look at this, look at this. We got a clear path, boys, we got a clear path. Oh yeah, we made it. The train's parked right there. Just the daily pee break on my run, you know.
Dude, guys, it's a beauty out here. I mean, this weather—it's windy and cold, but I mean, the beach and the sun—it's really gorgeous. I mean, look at that view.
I just picked my camera back up. I left it here in this spot, right over here. Well, I went down there, down that road to get in some extra miles. I got scared because I couldn't find the camera at first, so it was kind of scary, but. All right, guys, my hair's all crazy from this wind, but I got a couple miles left. Let's go get it in.
at 650 pace right now. Nice and easy today, nice and easy. Man, are the views here amazing or what?
Oh my gosh, look at my hair. It's crazy, oh my goodness.
Hey there, homies, how's it going? So yeah, I just finished my run, 10 miles in the book. I'm gonna do a recap. I'll tell you about the run when I get home. So I'll see you then. I need you, that's super sad. All right, everybody. So what happened was I was going out for only about 6 to 8 miles, but what happened was I was feeling really good and I needed my long run this week. I still have to do it either tomorrow or Sunday. And I was feeling really good, so I just decided, you know what, I'm just gonna go out and finish it and get my long run in. So I got 10 miles in. Here's the splits right about now. So yeah, very good run. All in all, averaged 7 flat for 10 miles. And I've been feeling really good lately, but I'm gonna do like probably recap video or video just to like update you guys on how my running is going. But for now, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you have a great day. Keep running, and I'll talk to you soon. I don't wanna die, yeah.